Good morning, y'all. Someone asked me to do like a morning routine, and I don't really have a morning routine. I just wake up, brush my teeth, and just eat if I feel like it. I'll get ready and go to work. There's nothing really much to it. But yeah, some people were like, "Oh, you don't remove your makeup from last night," and I don't wear makeup that often. I barely do. But I went to a comedy show last night, so I had a little bit of makeup. And some people are concerned, like, if you leave makeup on a little bit, if it makes you look old, and it's like, what? No, it's not. It doesn't do anything. Even if you leave your makeup on from last night, you can notice in the morning it doesn't have any effect. It's almost like having a little bit of paint or whatever glitter on your face, and it's not gonna make you look older. It's not gonna have that kind of reaction. Like, I've had makeup on my face from the day before, and I didn't notice that I had wrinkles or anything in my eye or anything. So, oh, that's probably a myth. But I was too lazy to remove my lashes because they were on really well, and I was like, well, if they're gonna stay on for the next day, I'm gonna wear them for the next day. So that's it. That's like, I do remove the eyeshadow because eyeshadow up here is like, you want to put on new fresh eyeshadow, I guess. But yeah, that's my face right now. I usually do use like a makeup remover. I wipe any oils off my face, but that's like oils from, morning, from sleeping here. I woke up early today. 'Cause somebody texted me before my alarm went off. Mom. But yeah, there's no routine in the morning. It's just trying to get up and out of bed. Don't want to go. I got this shirt from last night's comedy. I went to see Steve Hoffstetter, and I got two of the other comedians to sign it. So yeah, woohoo! In certain commercials, they'll show you that when you put on toothpaste, it should be from one end to the other. You actually only need a very little bit, which is like this much. Just a very tiny bit, not a lot. You're not supposed to waste that much toothpaste. And it foams up in your mouth pretty fast. So when you're using toothpaste, I use Colgate Total. It's a pretty good one. This one's the better picture here. It's almost finished. It shouldn't take you too long or too quickly to use it up. You only need a little bit, and you start brushing, and it'll foam up, and it's good enough. So just use only half, or just a tiny bit. Commercials do that so they can sell their product, so you can keep buying toothpaste over and over. Make sure you turn the tap off when you're brushing. Don't save water. Thank you. Now, I do floss at night because that's when I can take out all the food that I've eaten for the beginning of the day, everything that is stuck in my teeth. So I do prefer to floss mostly at night than in the morning. But if I forget, then you floss in the morning, so it doesn't matter. Just don't forget to floss. And now for breakfast. All right, got my breakfast. Got my breakfast, now the day can start. So, made it home, finally, from work. I will make a nighttime routine maybe later on, not yet. But I'm gonna go see the Top Gun movie. I'm really excited about that. So if you've seen it, let me know if you liked it. Comment down below what else I should do as a routine. If there's anything else I should do besides morning routine or something like that. But I put my hair in a bun because I don't know, I'm just used to it now. I don't wear my hair in the tail as often, but sometimes I do it in a bun because it's fun. It's just cute. Cute little bun. But thanks so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and I will try to do more videos like these if it's more enjoyable to watch and see routines and stuff like that. It's nice and sunny outside, sort of, like in the middle. It's not that sunny yet, but it's getting there. I just got a window fan and I'm really happy about it. So yeah, woo! So don't forget to like and subscribe, and check my links down below if you want to follow on any of those social media, stuff like that. And also try these smoked almonds. It's something new. It's only like $1.50 at the Dollarama. Holy cow. These are pretty addicting, just letting you know though. Smoked almonds, they're like quite smoky, so it's pretty interesting. It's pretty good actually, but it is pretty addicting, so you might finish a bag on your way home. I'm eating them like in the car and they just keep snacking on it, so it's like pretty good. But yeah, that's about it for now. Have a good day. Good night. Bye. It's my birthday cake. Mm-hmm.